Train Maury died last night, his wife Wanda by his side. He caught the westbound out of here, up the high and through the by and by. They say he jumped 10,000 trains, rode a million miles for free. Helped out at VA hospitals and penitentiaries. Dandy Dave, rusty nails, and sweet lady, sugar cane. Dead-eye Kate and the baloney kid, raise a cup tonight in Steam Train's name. Senators, congressmen, puppets on the string. Among the windswept vagabonds, Steam Train was the king, the last of the Hobo Kings. The last of the Hobo Kings. Sidewalk cigarette butt, born with an aching wanderlust embedded in his gut. Pounded, beaten, laughed at, broke, chased out of every town with his walking stick scepter and his shredded coffee can crown. The last of the Hobo King. The last. Sealed for years and trespassers do time. The railroad yards are razor wired and hoboing's a crime. So here's to you, Steam Train Maury. Hold that westbound tight as you ride off into history. The last hobo, the last ride, the last.